If you look closely in Knives Out, the murderer never holds an iPhone, while the others do. This is because Apple has a strict policy that bad guys are not allowed to use their products.